In this video, we are going to be melting the zinc gutters from our neighbor's house. First, we cut off all the pieces which has been connected by soldering. This is to avoid having any lead or tin contaminating the final melt. The zinc is then folded to make it fit in the crucible. The drain pipes also had the soldered joints removed. Now it's time to fire up the furnace. As you can see, we have a lot of zinc to get through. This took the whole afternoon. The zinc is simply placed into the crucible and it will slowly melt down. Each of these drain pipes gave us approximately 1 kilogram of zinc. When the crucible was full, the dross floating on top of the molten zinc was simply skimmed off. The crucible is then carried over to a preheated mold, which is filled up with the molten zinc. The zinc slowly solidifies starting from the edge. Once the bar had solidified, it could be flipped out of the mold and dropped into cool water. Yay, now I could finally touch our first zinc bar. The bar has a final weight of 1.4 kilograms, which was stamped into it. To improve the surface finish of the bar, it is sanded with coarse and then fine sandpaper. And now the final result, our first zinc bar.